God in prayer and word for some more. Father God, we thank you for this day. Thank you for being our God through the week. Thank you for your support all these and protection and comfort. Thank you for seeing our eyes and Father, that you knew this is we want to study and be discovered by the way you want to do it by song, message, and prayer. So Father, that you be with us as we honor your Sabbath, as we honor your Lord, as you are high commander, that we shall praise you for all our love and faith. Thank you for all things. Thank you for sending for your Son, so we give our perfect unto you, our first and last unto you, always. Thank you for all that you have done. Your Son's name we pray. Amen.
That thing going.
What's that?
That's not the
way. It's not going the way it used to have it because people were not, this certain spirit that we had that was not far from me. It's on the will of God. We was out there with this thing called this kind of man in the Lord.
But now the righteousness of God apart from the law is revealed, being witnessed by the law and the prophets. Even the righteousness of God through faith in Jesus Christ to all and on all who believe. For there is no difference, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, being justified freely by his grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus, whom God set forth as a proper propitiation by his blood through faith to demonstrate his righteousness, because in his forbearance God has passed over the sins that were previously committed, to demonstrate at the present time his righteousness, that he might be just and thus justifier of the one who has faith in Jesus.
So faith is the righteousness of God, which is righteousness of God is faith in God, faith in Jesus Christ, you know, revelations.
Expectation. God will be so correct.
The person beyond, you got out of the through the work of God. So, to have records and be a record, the work of God, and then have the Spirit of God, and by the Spirit of God, if you think of a worker, and somebody good, and the Spirit of God, which one, who would you think of? It's somebody about that was induced by the Spirit and told to build something.
Okay.
Yeah. So it would be a noble, building, as the song says, building for our God, building for Him. The fact that if we build for ourselves, it's like I said, Jesus said, if you build a house on the sand, it will fall. If your house on the rock will stand. When trouble comes, will not be rushed away like the olive oil on the sand. So that they will build not for himself, not for his family, not for him, but for God. For God who is his part, but it's up for his people. As he built up a way or path for God, and we know as you and I are sending actors, we should always live our life as Isaiah 58:12. And so I read that real quick, Isaiah 8:12. There's a call on our life. There's a call on everybody's life. Say, all people, God's calling people, but who's going to answer the call? It's like, if you ever know the army commercial, your name is going to school or go somewhere, hear something, look up, and turn around your car. The woman wants going to a big mark, whatever. She wants somewhere, she goes to the store, and she puts the hook around, and she on. Because they hear calling of God is all.
Isaiah 58:12. Those from among you shall build the old waste place. You shall rise up the foundations of many generations, and you shall be called the repairer of the breach, the restorer of streets to dwell.
Amen. Because the one Bob says that not to take away the widow or the fatherless is landmark. So Sabbath is one of them. If you keep reading, you saw about Sabbath, and that's what the Sabbath is to relate it back to God. Because you know Elijah's mission, which in Malachi is that the sons are the children's hearts was meant to fall and fall into the children. That's for us. This is not physically our fathers, but the work of God is to be like God and to build up a sanctuary for a place where people can come. There's one door and the door of the place for all to come. All of them for the day, in that day, they all come and say, not just no one in his family, not just him, but all on earth. But they will sow the seeds like today and went into the store, went into the mall. People that are not coming here. They're people out there, they're not even there. But when it's not nobody's better, but when the time comes, people will be understand, man, I wonder what they can do is going to offer. God will offer people times people, particularly today, people being in this the heart of here. You know, something happened, they need something, Lord, God. Our God is merciful, you know, and Moses asked God, put yourself in your glory. To go to Exodus 38:3. Somebody get 33:6 or somebody get 33:6.
33:6 says, so the children of Israel stripped themselves of their ornaments by the mountain.
So would that be, that 32?
It's 32. 32 says, then they rose early on the next day, offered burnt offerings, and brought peace offerings, and the people sat down to eat and drink, and rose up to play.
Can you go to the phone and look at the Lord?
So it shall be, while my glory passes by, that I will put you in the cleft of the rock, and will cover you with my hand while I pass by. Then I will take away my hand, and you shall see my back, but my face shall not be seen. And the Lord said to Moses, cut 2 tablets of stone like the first one, and I will write on each tablet the words that were on the first tablets, which you broke. So be ready in the morning, and come up in the morning to Mount Sinai, and present yourself to me there on the top of the mountain. And no man shall come up with you, and let no man be seen throughout all the mountain. Let neither flocks
the first, get the head, the second, get the works for the head, get out the rock. But the Lord, people are down to me trying to say that nothing was made of the law. Nothing was made of the 10 commandments. No. I was told the Lord to cut out of the rock. From the God of the God of the rest. It was like how the Lord was to reveal in God our four animals. And who that told us what the Lord to go bring forth from us, God brought them to show people that things are changing. As in Isaiah 1:18 says, for reason again, people are supposed to reason with God. As they that God drove people into the sanctuary, God brought forth the sanctuary, so show them that he's always with them. As if you look in the back where that fiery is where the sign where he was, and also in the front where the burnt offering is for God. If you look at the story of Aaron's sons, they brought forth false flowers to God, and God heard them on the spot. That was the malls, guys. They brought false flowers to God. We look for false flowers to God. We look for God raising them. It's like how Abraham told his son. And his son said, Dad, where's the ram? And he said, God will provide. God for being man to bring to you. He thinks that God helped God will bring you. If we in trouble, you're going to be in trouble. If we have a problem with our money or anything, God will provide for us. Yeah. for this location? It says before marriage. This woman here is 96 with other God, other beings, other doctrines. That is not of God. See, out of the whole world, this we know today, this woman here, who sits on seven fields? She has this, some kind of doctrine from Egyptian mythology. She brings it to paganism and wrap it up and put it into words today. And words today, losing the crosses, losing this and that, and this was not a work of God. And she brought forth people to believe they live in a day which is not holy or sanctified, but she has people drinking. As you know, Matthew 25, talk about terror, missing terror. How about Matthew 13, talk about missing terror. Matthew 13, 24, talk about the missing terror. And terror, you know, is a mystified queen, but we can take a good look at it, and you should notice that there's nothing but terror in it. Terror can become terrors are just consumed. It's like drinking alcohol. Get you drunk. And terrors in the church will bring people out of this criticism of God as they drunk. They're drunk in foolishness of one believing in one's tradition. As you know, Jesus said that he lives not by tradition. Because tradition will take man away from God. But this woman here says she says she's a bride of Christ, but she's not. But she has the world dripping of as one that is full of fornication. The third is full of sin. Well, our voice and anything worship the beast in his image, and we see one on the forehead of his hand, or all I can say is on his hand, they shall drink the wrath of God. Yeah, pure wine of God, the true wine of God, that the wine is Christ said, this is my blood. This is the blood of the New Testament, the New Covenant. So the covenant is truth. This Christ is truth. This Christ is today, is the present truth. Present truth is what the word is today. But the world won't be a lie, walk a lie. Listen to all the music, folks of music. World is so compelled by these things, but not just sure right there. You can't even think about who they believe, who they worship. I was scared about Versace. I heard my story about Versace, but the spirit of God that you know about Versace. But it's, you know, Acts 17, 30, 31, it says that God is laughing at these things. But when they got to that point in time for the day, they judge them. So right now, people, it's like sheep, roaming around, going to town for that sheep's hair or wool to be cut off, that would be his time. But right now, God is in the point in time, but he's telling people today, get your mind right now, because Revelations 22:11 says,
He that is unjust, let the unjust feel. And he that is filthy, let the filthy steal. And he that is righteous, let the righteous steal. And he that is holy, let the holy steal.
So God's understanding for us to make our minds plain. As, like I said, Jesus Christ and his cousin, John Bennett said, two Jesus, King
kingdom of God is beginning. So it's moving today. And we know Vesper said, for being my house, we serve the Lord. We will not serve the Lord in a couple weeks, or not in a month, or next year, or serve the Lord again. The Lord says, when it's said, we can do it because we're kind of God we serve.
Right now.
We're kind of God we serve.
Right now, God.
Right now, God. He said, he told me that in fire this time, it's for the Holy Spirit and for the man. And this book has told me, it shall be sealed out forever and ever, that it shall have a rest in your life. This verse is pleasing his name. There is a mission of saints. There are led to the commands of God and the faith of Jesus Christ. Again, we go right back to Revelation 3, talking about how worship to God. Worship to God is the testimony of Jesus Christ, the blood of Christ. Fulfillment of Christ, doing his will. So, this will set us apart from the world. The world saying, love this, but we send a purpose to the Lord, give purpose to God. Let's go to verse 7, it tells you where it lies to. Exodus 20, you know, is the Ten Commandments. The world knows people of the Ten Commandments. They're saying there is no such thing as Ten Commandments. There is no such thing. But we know. So Hebrews 13:20 says, now made the God of peace, who brought up the very good word. My apology. Makes it complete. Every good work to do his will. Working in you what is well pleasing in his sight through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Hebrews 13:20-21. And what I said, having been lost in through the indulgence of uptight, and why, and we, apology, and we only regained it by the intemperance is present as part of the gospel, and will see their need of reform. They will see their evil, but to the intoxication, the weaker man, that the total effluence in the only platform on which God, people can constantly stand. Doing all of my heart to believe in and willing to see the sincerity of this principle and to mention it and practice it. So we know as we believe in the various messages, we believe in seven, we just don't practice it, we live it, and we try our utmost to know the God. But no, forgive me if I'm wrong, I think it's a first paper,
Do Sure.